Then right on cue, an Indian summer arrives. It's a mellow month, beckoning me to sit back and enjoy its fruits. I'm off camping with friends. But even here, flowers and herbs that have decorated the garden and my food all summer long are on the menu.
This is the most girly tent now.
Along with Jeremy's elderflower champagne.
To friends, elderflower champagne and our beautifully decorated bell tent.
Is there any more?